Hey guys, it's John here, and I'm going to be testing out this little bug catcher today. I'm going to be catching some little snails. I know it's weird, but I like snails, how they have the little swirly thing on them. And so I'm going to tell you a fact about snails. If a snail shell is cracked, you can look through it and you see if the snail is alive or dead. So guys, let's get to it. I want to test this baby out right now. Maybe I should catch it. There we go. And look, there's another one. Let me catch that one. And there's one by the catcher. Let me get it. I think that's all the snails we can find today. Whoa, that's three. That's a lot. So I catched three snails. That was pretty cool. And they were just all scattered out on my porch here. And I'm so excited that I got some snails today. And so yeah, so I like this little bug catcher because if you catch a bug, there's some holes so it can't die. But I will probably release it after we look at it and stuff. And I will release it since I don't want them to die in that little small space. So yeah. Watching, please click like and subscribe in the comments. Let me know if you have this bug catcher. Share this video with your friends. If you don't have any friends, show your parents. Bye!